I just wanna show you how much I appreciate you.
Yes.
Wanna show you how much I'm dedicated to you.
Yes.
Wanna show you how much I will forever be true.
Yes.
Wanna show you how much you got your girl feeling good.
Yes.
Wanna show you how much you understood.
Yes.
Wanna show you how much I value what you say. Not only are you loyal, you're patient with me, babe.
Yes.
Wanna show you how much I really care about your heart.
Wanna show you how much
I hate being apart. Show you, show you, show you, tell you through with me.
I wanna keep it how it is,
so you can never say how it used to be. Make my body rock, sit back and watch.
Tonight I'm gonna get to you. Oh, oh. Tonight I'm gonna get to you. Oh, oh.
Tonight I'm gonna put my body on your body. Boy, you like it when you watch me. Tonight it's going down. I'll be rocking on my bed, rocking, rocking on my bed, swirling on my bed, swirling, swirling on my bed. Baby, put my body on my body. Promise not to tell nobody, 'cause it's about to go down. You'll never need to, 'cause I will be your number one.
Them other chicks are superficial, but I know you know I'm the one.
That's why I'm all into you.
'Cause I can recognize that you know that.
That's why I'm backing this thing back. I'm popping this thing back.
Drop, 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 popping this thing back.
For the time you gave me flowers, for the world that is ours, for the moolah, for the power of love.
And no, I won't never, ever, ever give you up.
And I wanna say thank you in case I don't thank you enough.
A woman in the street and a freak and a you know what.
Sit back, it's the freaking show.
Daddy, you know what's up.
Loving you is really all it's. Day and night, I wanna make that body rock. Sit back and watch.
Tonight I'm gonna dance with you. Oh, oh. Tonight I'm gonna dance with you. Oh, oh.
Tonight I'm gonna put my body on your body. Boy, I like it when you watch me. Tonight it's going down. I'll be rocking on my bed, rocking, rocking on my bed. I'll be swirling on my bed.
Hey guys, it's your girl Selena. I hope you like my little entrance. But anyways, this is just the look I put on together today, just to practice a little about my makeup and stuff, because practice always makes perfect. I'm just checking up on you guys, just so. But anyways, I'm just checking up on you guys, telling you that don't forget to subscribe and to send me messages on my Facebook, email, Twitter, whatever you can get your hands on. And you know what? I'm gonna check them all the time and I'm gonna answer every question you guys send me. Yeah, most of you probably don't know me and probably won't waste your time talking to me and stuff like that, even fanning me on Facebook or like just talk to me. Like, I mean, I don't care, guys. I mean, you can always come to me if you have no one else to talk to or stuff like that, and you need some shoulder to cry on. You know what? Just hit me up. Talk to me. Full out whatever you need to talk to. And if it's too much for you to write, you know what? Get my number. I don't mind if you guys are just gonna be that you're just gonna wanna talk to me and you need someone to actually talk to physically and know that they're listening to you, call me up. Just email me wherever you can and tell me, can I get your number? And you know what? I'm gonna give it to you. because if it's something sincerely, you guys, that you really need to talk to, and it's not nothing like serious, like self-harm and stuff, you can always talk to me, because if it's, but I would not be one of those people that are just saying this to be like, I'm putting on an act. No, I'm not. I will always have time for anyone who needs me and who needs someone to talk to, because I know there was a time in my life that I have nobody to talk to, and it sucked. It really did suck, and I'm always going to be for whoever needs me. Just don't forget that, guys. And I mean, I just did this video to check up on you guys, show you a new look that I did. Maybe it's not that extravagant, but I'm proud of it, and I think I should have done a video for you guys. And I'm just here to pass the time, and I have nothing better to do than try to get myself out there and have you guys fall in love with me, because I'm a sincere girl. But I'm gonna have some videos where I'm having fun and show you that I'm not just on here to make you feel upset and stuff like that. No, I want you guys to know me every step of the way, and I'm always gonna be here for you. Just know that. And I know I keep repeating it, but you know what? You can't repeat something over and over again. Just get it in your head that Selena De Luna is your best friend forever, ever, and ever. And maybe you guys can help me out. I do want to be on RuPaul's Drag Race. It's one of my dreams, and I want to be there so bad, but it's hard for me. Like, I don't have anybody who's willing to help me out. I haven't done shows a lot, and that really sucks, because I love performing. I always did. I mean, I was shy at first, but now I'm not. Especially that I now have an alter ego that can put on a face and everybody will not know it's me, and I like having fun. I'm more outgoing in drag than I am as my boy self, but hey, my boy self is learning stuff from Selena, and maybe later, and maybe next week or a week before, I'll do a video about my coming out story, and I hope you guys listen, and hope you guys do listen to what I have to say in that video, and full out to the through. I will try not to make it long, just like I don't want to make this one long. So I just want to let you know, guys, I was checking up on you and just giving you a little update. Maybe it wasn't that much of an update, because my life is not that crazy right now. It's just work, school, drag, and everything else. But I'm going to try to keep you guys up to date. And maybe if you are in Delaware or something, you might see me in Delaware Pride. I might not be in drag, but how will you know me, right? But anyways, can't wait to get some messages from you guys. Just send them for me. I want to hear every comment that you have. You can comment down there or subscribe to my page. Maybe it's over here. Oh, yeah. Blonde. But anyways, guys, just say my goodbyes. I don't want to make this video long. And hope you guys just keep in touch. I love you guys.